When college ends, you realize that though you're capable with much to give, your peers don't listen the way they did back when you ate every meal with them and you couldn't get away from each other. When college ends, you realize that those 6-page papers got cinchy and you lived on less sleep than Da Vinci. You could do it because all your friends did it too. And in your shared procrastinations, you marked your best times and your fondest revelations. When college ends, you realize it actually costs legal tender to live one's life. Food, clothes, and shelter do not come free. Why didn't anyone tell me? But friendships can still be easy. And by that I mean as easy as adulthood is. First get plugged into a community, at your work, via hobbies, or a place of worship. Give it a year, and if you still have trouble,